lava path. Who does this?
I thought it was a union thing.
Hell?
locked. radius isn't whole.
This mess. You're paying for this mess. I hope you got an inheritance coming. This is one of them for the rest of your natural-born lifetime debts right here.
I really didn't mean to blow up your porch and whatever this room is supposed to be. I just came here to talk. My name's Jack.
It's called a parlor, Jack, where you entertain guests. Would have done anyway. Had I any actual burning desire to ever have guests. I need some coffee in here. I'm gonna box your ears. I swear. You want any?
That'd be great. I really am sorry. I wish none of this had happened.
If wishes were horses, beggars would ride.
What's a horse?
I don't know. Never seen one. Died out in the early parts of the war. That's what you're here about, right?
I don't need a horse.
No, dummy. The war. You a deserter? You look scared.
What? No, I'm... Why would you think that?
Some men's eyes. They got a little bunny in them. Yours do. Hopping around. Maybe not always. But right now. Something's got you scared out of your mind.
We're going to lose the war. No one knows how to stop Sandrak, and... I'm afraid of what comes after.
You should be. What he's done to Saren, to Kel'thas, he wins. That's what he'll do to everyone. So how's he doing it? Snuffing out the fonts.
You know about that?
Kid, I got scry stones in every damn corner of Avium. You start seeing ley lines winking out in all the wrong places, gives you pause. If I had to guess, the world's poorer by about 3 fonts.
3. He got to another one?
Oh, yeah. As soon as the font in Rasharn went dark, he must have beelined for the one at Kel'thas. His occupation would have made it easy pickings.
They're not really gone. Sandrax absorbed their power using some kind of artifact of Aristea. A binding stone, a Thraddokul. That's why I'm here. The Immortals believe you're the only one that might know what the stone really is.
So, Kirkan still hates me?
I've heard she's not a big fan of yours, but, I mean, she's never mentioned you to me.
Well, you gotta be new, then.
No, I've been her student for 5 years now.
She must be working up to it. This binding stone of yours looked like this otherwise innocent bit of business, yeah?
Yeah. It's that bad?
Walk with me. Easier just to show you. Calm your tits. Won't hurt none. Promise.
How are you doing this?
With panache. It's called a mind warp. Trick I picked up in Rasharn back in the day.
This is Rasharnian magic?
What about it? Some of the most elegant and creative magni alive. No, don't let King Dipshit and his confederates spoil a barrel. Let me show you some history. This is Avium in the time of Aristea. 1,000 years and some change ago.
The wound. It's small.
Yep. Just a teensy thing back then. We magni hadn't gone buck wild yet. Aristea brought out the worst in us, and it's all because of this thing, a binding stone. They used it to commune with the fonts, and some idiot decided to use it to control them instead. Let's just say things got out of hand. Sandrak's doing the same damn thing. History confirms the secret.
What are we looking at here?
The place they built the binding stone, called a shrine forge. Suspected somewhere in Eastern Orman.
You've got to give me something better than that.
What if I could, son? Orman's a damn big place. And it doesn't help that it blew itself up some 20-odd years ago. Now, unless you got more questions, we can head back.
I need to get back to the Palathon. Tell them what I found out.
Fair enough. Wait a minute. You feel that?
Feel what?
Someone's in here with us. Hold on.
What?
Stay out of my way, Jack.
Get down, kid! No! Son of a bitch!
Thanks.
Go on, go after her!
I'm not leaving you here.
I'm done for, kid. She was in her mines. She gets away, Sandrak will know y'all are gonna go after the Shrine Forge.
Catcher. By the ley line.
Jack. Come on. She's over there. Please don't be you. How are you alive?
No, don't.
Why didn't you try to find me?
Don't do that.
Do what?
Ask me a question you won't accept the answer to.
How can you be with them?
That's the one.
I can't believe it.
Report in, soldier.
I'm here, sir. I found out the Binding Stone was created in a shrine fort somewhere in Eastern Oromen. No exact location, but it's a start. Bad news is, I think Thaddeus died helping us find that out. I'm sorry, sir. I know you two were close.
Don't blame yourself.
I had a tale. Sandrak will know we're coming for the Shrine Forge.
That just means we'll come heavy. Return to the Palathon for mission planning. I see how it is. You're not going to even up.
insane. The surface of Eastern Oromin is an endless desert. We'll never find the Shrine Forge this way.
I'll switch back to the islands just above the Tempest Lair.
The conquering hero returns.
Hey, hero. See if you can make out anything but sand.
Really with this? Already?
Why are we looking at sand?
Thaddeus gave me the history of Sandrak's Binding Stone. As you say, sir, it's some real end-of-time shit. The Aristeia couldn't survive it, so our chances are on the wrong side of zero. Before he died, Thaddeus told me that the Shrine Forge used to create this Binding Stone was...
under all that sand.
Maybe. He didn't specify whether it was on the surface, which is completely blasted by magical fallout, or the islands above, which stretch out forever west.
Wait a second. Did you say Thaddeus died?
Yeah. The Hand of Sandrak was following me. Had a team of Nightblades with her, and...
what matters now is that we have a location for a location. And that's better than yesterday. We find this Shrine Forge, we're one step closer to finding some weakness in Sandrak's hold over the Binding Stone.
I'll break out our scrying records on Rasharnian troop movements in Oromin within the last year.
You know, they say one aftereffect of being inside a massive volcano is dehydration.
I'm just tired.
Get some rest. Narrowing down this search to anything actionable is likely to take all night.
I might have an idea on how to shorten that.
This was extraordinary work, Initiate.
Thank you, sir.
Jack, hold up!
Luna's alive. What? What am I supposed to do with that? Are you even alive?
Story for another day.
It's the mind walk, isn't it? The spell went crazy, and now you and I can do this.
I think so.
How much can you see?
Nothing, really. I see you, and the rest is just colors that can't hold their shape. I can only hear you, too. Don't worry, I can't spy on you or sneak into your war room.
No, it's not that. I kind of just wanted you to see this room. The one they gave me, it's crazy awesome. Super big.
When you look glum like that, it reminds me of when the Upbridge gang stole your shoes.
Don't bring up Saren. Not like that.
Tell me, have you ever seen the color Salamine? It only exists in Rashan. It's one of the first things I noticed when they took me here.
Just stop, Luna. Rasharn doesn't have its own colors.
But it really does. Come visit me. You'll see.
How can you even ask me that?
Because I miss my best friend. I want you to see what I've done here, who I am now. I have that farm I always used to talk about. Can you believe
Rasharn
it?
Rasharn almost killed you, Luna. I thought they did. For years. I thought you were dead.
It's like when you nap too long out in the sun. When you open your eyes, everything's kind of blue, but all mixed in. Imagine that, and put a pearl inside. That's what the color Salamine looks like. You don't get it, do you, Jack? All you are is angry. I'm trying my best not to get angry. Angry that the next time we see each other, one of us is going to kill the other. I just wanted us to talk and forget about that for a minute or two.
Luna, wait!
Hello?
Rise and shine, friend. Kirkan needs everyone in the war chamber.
Did we find the Shrine Forge?
We might be close. I brought in a specialist to help crack the case.
A specialist in Shrine Forges?
No. In Oriman.
Are they named Kenzie?
Up and at 'em, sleepyhead!
I was just taking Kenzie here to meet Zendara. I predict they'll get along famously, don't you?
Wait, not yet. Wait for me.
Can you believe it? The anarchist has set aside her disgust of military institutions long enough to help us out.
Oh, no. There's still plenty of disgust.
Would you two cut it out? They're waiting for us.
Now, Kenzie, I appreciate our verbal fencing about the rabble's pillow-fisted outrage against the gentry, but the very large one there, she's actual royalty, so maybe not so much.
Maybe none.
Look, I'm here because I want the Rasharnians out of my home, not to make nice with some princess that thinks... Oh, my.
I see. So it's all eat the rich until someone gets the vapors.
Welcome to the Palathon, Kenzie of the Sky Tribes of Oriman. The Kingdom of Lucium is grateful for any help that you can give us.
You bet. Are you scrying the entirety of Oriman at the same time? You'd need hundreds of scrying constructs to pull this off.
Thousands.
No wonder the rest of the kingdoms think Lucians are always lurking in the shadows. The amount of border alliance and factions here is... even for wartime.
Yep, it really is an impressive feat of modern arcano engineering, but moving right along...
You mispronounced invasive.
When's the last time Oriman even pretended to be at wartime?
You're looking at her.
It's okay, Zendara. Kenzie's right. I'll submit a formal apology to Oriman's High Council the next time they convene, at Nocea.
In case you hadn't heard, Sandrak destroyed Nocea, so she's being...
I heard.
Oh, so you did catch the shade. Very good.
You're looking in the Tempest Lair? That's the wrong place. Those islands are the newer ones. You gotta look underneath, where the first islands were dislodged.
We checked. There are no Aristaean ruins on the surface of those.
Who said anything about the surface? The Aristaea love an underground temple.
Flip it.
You're shitting me.
See? I did have a good idea. Bringing her in, I mean.
Ley lines are too unstable in that storm. And they will have powered down their portals. There's only one way we say hello.
Get prepped for a combat drop.
You heard the Grand Magnus. Grab your gear and head to the airship docks.
I'll tell Captain Selko it's go time, and to have his Lance of Strikers ready.